Captain Kohli, Admiral K.B. Singh, Vice Chief of Naval Staff, Principal Staff Officers, Flag Officers, members of the Indian Navy Mount Everest Expedition Team of 2017, members of media, ladies and gentlemen, a very good afternoon to all of you. At the outside, I'd like to congratulate each and every member of the Indian Navy Mount Everest Team for their successful expedition to the highest peak on Earth. As is evident from the presentation, it was a tough and challenging climb due to the inhospitable terrain, the threat of avalanches, the adverse weather conditions. But then, the very purpose of undertaking extreme mountaineering is to develop the ability to face and successfully overcome such challenges. It is indeed a matter of pride for all of us that our men in white uniform who sail the high seas have once again proved their grit and determination that they can overcome any challenge, be it on land, sea, or even below the surface of the sea. Sports do not build character, they reveal it, goes a famous saying. And I firmly believe that outstanding achievement in sports and adventure activities sharpen, expand the physical and mental fitness of men and women in the service. Adventure activity like mountaineering helps in developing war-winning attributes of courage, determination, endurance, teamwork, self-confidence, spirit de corps, and most importantly, the ability to face extreme adverse conditions with a calm mind and a resolute will. The Indian Navy has always placed special emphasis on mountaineering. The varying condition and vagaries of nature makes each situation and challenge in mountaineering unique. The ability of mountaineers to take instant decisions based on his knowledge, skill, and experience is tested to the limits during such expedition. In fact, very few sports test the character, stamina, and mental endurance as mountaineering does. Many of you would be aware that the first successful Indian expedition which conquered Mount Everest in 1965 was led by the Indian Navy, the legendary Captain M.S. Kohli, and he's here with us today. It was on 20th March 1965, under his leadership, that India became the fourth nation to conquer the highest peak in the world. The momentous occasion gave the nation and the Indian Navy the prestige of flying the national flag and the naval ensign on the summit of Mount Everest for the very first time. We are indeed privileged to have you here with us today, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, may I all request you to join me in paying a big hand to the ace of mountaineering who showed us that mighty Everest is just one more step away. Today's ceremony marks the successful culmination of Indian Navy's Mount Everest Expedition 2017, aptly titled Sagar Tal Se Sagar Matha Tak. The journey, which began in 2015, saw naval mountaineers summit 8 mountain peaks as they prepared to scale the highest peak. I vividly remember the excitement that each of the 24 members were exuding when I flagged them off on 23rd March this year in Delhi. Today is indeed gratifying to see their beaming smiles and the sense of achievement on their proud faces. And well done to all of you. I would once again like to congratulate each member of the team for the superhuman effort. I would also take this opportunity to thank the support members given by each and every agencies and individuals, both within the Navy and outside, to make Sagar Tal Se Sagar Matha a summiting success experience. Thank you, and Jai Hind.